Actor Mohit Malhotra of Bade Acche Lagte Hain fame is all set to make his debut as a producer. He launches his music label with a Punjabi track titled Jatti on July 16th. The song has been crooned by Ajay Tarika and features social media personalities Shahdan Farooqi and Alia Hamidi. I'm always looking out for new opportunities. Production was on my mind for a while, and when the opportunity presented, I knew I had to do this. I love creating new things, so getting into production was a natural progression to what I was doing, he added. Mohit first faced the camera as a participant of the dating reality show Splitvilla 2. He then made his small screen debut with Mitwa Phool Kamal Ke in 2009. Later, he was seen in shows like Sasural Genda Phool, Bade Acche Lagte Hain and Jamai Raja. Mohit feels being an actor foraying into production was a little easy. However, he admits there's still a lot to learn, he says. As an actor, since I have almost grown up on sets, it comes in handy. But there's so much more to learn as a producer. I feel I have a bigger responsibilities now and much more to be accountable for. So I am really looking forward to enjoy this journey. Although it's just the beginning, the actor revealed that with the time he will get into producing content for TV and web. Content that has an impact and keeps the audience entertained is how he describes what he wants to produce. He adds, "We have started with the music label and will eventually foray into content for the TV and web platforms."